Okay, what I have here is two ASUS EPCs. The one on the left is the 2 gig with 512 megs of RAM and, well, a 2G basically, 2 gigs of hard drive space, SSD. The one on the right has a gig of RAM and is a 4 gig SSD. Now, they're both plugged in, they're both basically the same machine. The 4G is actually running Windows XP Pro. The 2G is running Xandros or the Linux distro that actually came with. I'm going to turn them both on at the same time and see which one loads faster, and then see which one acquires the Wi-Fi internet connection faster. So let's see what happens. You'll notice a bit on the right, or there are some differences basically. The 4G on the right, the Wi-Fi connection shows a little blue light, where the 2G shows a little green light. They both have the same LED connections on the right. I don't know why the 2G shows Intel inside, where the one on the right, the 4G, doesn't. But they're both booting, looks like about the same speed. Windows is coming up, Xandros is almost there. Windows basically looks like it's there. I'll scroll down a bit since it looks like the resolution's a little bit off. We'll see which one grabs the wireless first. Looks like the Windows box has picked up the wireless connection. Yep, connected to Pepper. And the one on the left, a little behind. So they're both web ready. And actually, surprisingly, considering that I started with the 2G first to look for a website, the 4G came up first. That's a good sign. They're both running fairly similar, both the Windows and the ASUS, or the Windows and the Xandros box. So I'm going to shut them down. We'll see if they both shut down at the same. The thing with the Xandros box is it almost double confirms the fact that they're shut down. Now, you probably get a good picture of my armpit there, but you can see them both shutting down. Imagine the Xandros box be fastest. Yeah, there it goes. Windows, of course, has to recompile everything as it closes down. But those are the two boxes, just to give you an idea. The only real difference between them is the 2G, the 4G. The 4G has a camera. If you look closely, you'll see there's a bit of a difference in the plastics. The 4G is actually a pearl white. The 2G is more of a flat white. It's one of my WordPress boxes. I use it to update a lot of my blogs. The keyboard is terrible for that. But yeah, they're both pretty much the same machine. I'd highly recommend anyone getting one because they're really invaluable to have kicking around. Thanks again for looking.